So let's talk e-commerce website builders for those of you that are trying to build your website. So today I'm going to give you the best e-commerce website builders.
She's an icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment. Now come on now.
What's up, icons? I'm the iconic fashion figure, and today I'm going to give you the top 5 e-commerce website builders, or at least in my opinion, these are the 5 that I would recommend to you. Now, I've done videos on this in the past, maybe like 2 years ago now, and I know there were super long videos kind of all over the place, and I gave you several different website builders, but I know a lot of you are new here since those videos went up, so you may not have seen those. Plus, I'm gonna get straight to the point in this video on the top 5 e-commerce website builders, so you guys will have 5 that you can choose from. So let's jump right into it with number 1. I'm going to talk about Shopify. Now, Shopify is known for its analytics, and they're like the leading website builder when it comes to e-commerce currently, because everyone is all about the analytics on Shopify, and that's just the talk of the industry right now anyway. So a lot of people are going with Shopify just because that is what's known right now. That's the one that's being most recommended, but is it the best option? So let me just go through Shopify so you guys can understand what Shopify is. You know, they have apps on Shopify that you can add to your e-commerce site to make it your own, but I'm gonna go straight to pricing because I know that's usually what you guys are wondering, how much you need to pay for this. The basic plan for Shopify is $29 per month, and I'm gonna go through the plan feature so you can see like some of the differences. For example, like if you have multiple locations, if you have staff that you need to add to your team. Now, as far as reports, because that's what everyone likes about Shopify, the basic plan does not even include those reports that everyone's so excited about. So for those of you that are going for the basic plans and you're thinking you're getting those reports that everyone's hyping up, that is not what you're going to be getting in the basic plan. You have to go with one of the higher packages to get the standard reports or the advanced reports, which are the ones that everyone's really crazy about. If you go with the basics, you can add in like plugins and use like Google Analytics to do your reports and figure out your stats of your website. Now, don't get me wrong, there are reports on the basic plan, so you can see the generic reports. Even the Shopify Lite has reports on there, so you can just understand what's going on with your website. And now, when I've done videos in the past talking about the different website builders, and I talked about Shopify being $29 per month, and I got attacked in the comments about, you don't know what you're talking about, you can get Shopify a lot cheaper, it's not that expensive. Yes, there is the Shopify Lite plan, and it's $9 per month, but as it states on Shopify's website, you cannot build an online store with Shopify Lite. Now, Shopify Lite is almost like what I showed you guys in my Canva website builder video, and I told you in order to do like the payment processing, if you have a Canva website, you were to use Stripe, and it created like those payment links. That's almost like what Shopify Lite is. So you're not building an actual online store for $9 per month. You're pretty much getting payment links. So if you want to just do payment links, you might as well go with Stripe. That's completely free. You don't need to pay for that. But if you just want the Shopify name and you just want payment links, you can pay the $9 per month. Or I have an even better affordable option for you guys coming up if you need something cheaper. Actually, this other option I'm giving you, you can build a full online store and it's less than $9 per month. But that's coming up. Let me go into number 2. So the second e-commerce website builder that I'm recommending to you guys is WordPress, and WordPress is what I personally use. This is the option if you're looking for something you can completely customize this yourself. I mean, even if you know coding, which most of you may not know coding, I didn't know coding when I started using WordPress, but you can code your own website and create a complete website from scratch with WordPress. And WordPress.org, because there is a WordPress.com, which is completely different. I'm not talking about that one in this video. I'm talking about WordPress.org. That is completely free to get started. You can create an account on WordPress.org and you don't have to pay anything for it. And WordPress.org has a ton of plugins. I mean, they have almost 60,000 plugins. Now, I told you Shopify has their apps. They don't have nearly as much as WordPress does. That's what makes it so much different, where as far as customizing things, as far as themes with the templates, they have almost 10,000 different themes on there that you can create your website with. It's basically creating a theme to get started started, especially if you don't know coding, you'll want one of those themes. Now, WordPress.org, you can buy templates other places, and there's a ton of other templates you can buy from different places. But if you want a free one, there's almost 10,000 of them available to you. And then I know I mentioned WordPress.org is completely free to get started. Yes, you can go on WordPress.org, sign up, and start building a website, but you will need hosting. So hosting for WordPress.org is almost like your server that is holding your website, and it's allowing your website to function to the public. So on WordPress.org, they do recommend some options, which you can get hosting as low as $2 per month. I personally use SiteGround for my hosting. I've used them for 4 years now, and my current plan is set for me to use them for another 3 years. So I use WordPress.org for my website. My hosting is through SiteGround.com, and I use that for all three of my websites. So if you're looking for something that's completely customizable for you and it's on the cheaper end of the spectrum, WordPress.org is the way to go. So now moving into number three, which is what I use when I originally started my online boutique before I went into wholesale, which is Wix.com. And Wix.com is on the same lines of Shopify.com. They're almost like the same. Shopify is just the go-to in the industry, but Wix does pretty much the same thing. Now, the reason I would go with Wix over Shopify is because of the Wix ADI, where they create the website pretty much for you, which I'm going to show you that in a minute. I know these other ones, I did not actually show you building a website on there, but with Wix.com, I'm actually gonna walk you through and show you quickly how you can quickly create a website, because it literally only takes a couple minutes. So if you're one of the people that are looking to build a website ASAP and get your business online ASAP, Wix.com may be the way to go. But before I show you how to do that, let me go into another feature I want to mention to you guys, which is the mobile app. You want to take your website to the next level. Wix.com allows you to turn your website into a mobile app. And when I had it, I didn't pay anything additional. I tried to look on there and see if anything's changed, like if they're charging you for the mobile app now, but I didn't see anything about an additional cost. So you can create an app for your website and not pay anything additional. So now let me go into the pricing. When you first get in the pricing page, you're going to be looking at like basic websites, professional websites, but they don't include an online store. So you'll want to go to the ones where it says business and e-commerce plans. That is the pricing to have an e-commerce website. And there's three different plans starting at $27 per month. And you can run through and see the differences as far as the features that you will get for the three different plans that they're offering on here. I'm not going to focus too much on the pricing. I'll let you guys go through the features yourself. I really want to get into how to create this website in a matter of a couple minutes. So once you create your website on Wix.com, you'll click that blue button. It's like at the top right corner. I didn't show it to you guys in the footage, but as soon as you create your account, you're going to be on your dashboard. Click create a new website, and it's going to take you through a series of questions. So it's asking you what type of website you're creating. So I'm going to put an online store, of course. Put in the name of your business. What is the name of your business? I'm just going to put Iconic Fashion Figure. And then it's asking you what features you want on your website. So I'm just going to add one. They already have the online store in the chat checkmark for me. I'm just going to add Instagram feed just to show you guys you can add additional features. But you can go through these and see which one you want on there and checkmark it. Then you're going to decide, have you created a website before or not? I'm going to say it's the first time. Since some of you guys, it may be your first time. So I'm going to go with Wix ADI so they can create my website for me right away. You can customize it yourself, but I'm going to do the easy way out. This is where it's having you link any existing websites that you may have so you can import this over to your new Wix website. I'm not doing that. We're starting from scratch. And then now here's where you'll put in your personal information. I'm going to block this out because I'm not putting in any of my personal information. This is just for YouTube purposes. But you're putting your email, your address. You can link your social media accounts here, adding your logo, do all of that stuff. Like I said, I'm skipping this part just because I don't need this website. Actually, this is just for example for this video. So now it's loading and you can pick a theme. They gave me an option of 6 themes. I don't know if these are the 6 that they're going to give everyone. I feel like when I first did this, it was a little different, but it gives you a description, an idea of, you know, what that theme is about. So pick one. I'm just going to pick indie. You can go in and make adjustments once Wix creates the website for you. So now they're giving me 3 options of a layout that I can choose from. So you can just scroll through and see what your layout would look like. I'm just going to pick one again just so I can show you guys, because once you pick a layout, again, you can go in and customize things. You're gonna wanna customize it after they do this, so that way it looks like your own. You can go in and add pages that you want, so like your About Us page, your Frequently Asked Questions, a contact page, any of these other pages you wanna add in there that may not have already been in the layout that they were just showing you. This is your website, so add in what you want. And now once you add in your pages, you're gonna go to Edit Website. So now your website is pretty much set for you. Of course, it's not done because you're gonna wanna go add in your own pictures. You can change the colors, you can change font. Like, you want to customize it and make it truly yours. But in a matter of a couple minutes, we already pretty much have a website built. We're now just going to go perfect it and truly make it our very own website. But that's how easy it is to get started on Wix. So now we're going into number four. And number four is the option you want to use if you're looking for something very affordable, something for those of you that are beginners, you're just getting started, you're trying to figure out if this business is even for you before you start investing a ton of money into it. So number four is going to be Weebly. And Weebly.com is actually by Square. So you know those little Square devices where you can swipe and take payments from your phone? Square owns Weebly, and they allow you to create an online website, pretty much just how all the other ones do, but this one's a lot more affordable. And I'm gonna show you guys in a moment the pricing and what makes this more affordable. I just want to show you the features. You're getting the same thing that you would get at these other places, but this one's a lot more affordable and it's beginner friendly. So now into pricing. As you can see, you can create an online store for completely free. Now, the free website, you don't get to use your own custom domain. That is the drawback to it. It'll be like your store name.weebly.com. But if you bump up to the $6 per month, that is where you can create a website with your own custom domain for $6 per month. Other than WordPress being free plus like your $2 per month hosting, Weebly is the next cheapest option that you can go for. And this one is a beginner friendly. WordPress, you have to put in a little more work with. But as you can see, you can create a whole website, online shopping cart and all for free if you want to. It just wouldn't have your domain. But if you want to add your domain, $6 per month. So for those of you that were attacking me in the past about going with Shopify and it's $9 per month, well, Weebly is $6 per month if you want to go here and you actually get an online store and your own custom domain. So just to show you guys their online store, I'm gonna run through that page really quick so you can see the online store. You still get all the full features with, and if you want to bump up in the plans, you'll get even more. But you can do a basic online store website with Weebly completely free. So now let me go into the last option. Number five is going to be Squarespace. And the reason most people tend to go with Squarespace is because of the high quality templates that you can choose from. I mean, just going through their main page, you can see how smooth the interaction is with their website as you're scrolling through. So I'm just gonna scroll through their homepage just so you can get a feel of what the Squarespace design is like, and then also learn about the features of Squarespace to see if it's for you. But that's mainly the reason people go with Squarespace, is because of the different designs that they have available. They all look very professional. The other thing Squarespace offers you is the free emailing, so you can send out those email campaigns right through Squarespace. A lot of the other ones you have to use a third party to send the email. But so you guys can see the templates, because that's what they're known for and that's what I keep talking about, here are some of the templates that they offer. I know looking at just like this main page of these little images of the templates, they look basic, but if you actually go to preview them, you'll see why people like them. Squarespace technically starts out at $14 per month, but that is for a personal website. You don't get the e-commerce website on there. So you'll be starting out at $23 per month for those of you that are building an online store. We're talking e-commerce here, so we need the online store. Now, I will say, if you're going with Squarespace, I wouldn't necessarily go for the $23 per month. I know it's the cheapest, but I would actually bump up to the $27 per month option. And here's why. The $23 per month has a transaction fee of 3%, whereas the $27 per month has no transaction fee. The difference between the two monthly plans is $4 per month. But if you go with the lower plan and paying that 3%, if you even make $150 in 1 month, you're going to be spending $450 per month just on $150 in sales because of the transaction fee. Whereas if you go with the $27 per month plan, there's no transaction fee. I mean, you're paying the $4 per month up front, but there's no transaction transaction fee. And for those of you that are going into this as a business and truly make money, I hope you're planning to make more than $150. So let's say you're shooting for that $10,000 per month in sales. With that 3%, you're going to end up spending $400 in a month on transaction fees, where you could have just spent $4 per month to upgrade the plan. So if you go with Squarespace, I highly recommend going with the $27 per month plan and avoid that $23 per month plan. I honestly wouldn't do that unless you're only going to be selling less than $100 per month. But if you're planning to make money off of this, avoid the $23 per dollar plan. But other than that, you guys can scroll through the other features of all the different pricing plans on there and choose the best one that's suitable for you. So those are my top 5 e-commerce website builders that I'm recommending for you guys. If you want one that is quick, so you can quickly launch your website, go with Wix. If you want one that's completely customizable, you have full creative control over it, go with WordPress. If you're looking for a professional website with a nice design that is smooth and easy for the customers to navigate, go with Squarespace. If you're a beginner, you're looking for something affordable or something completely free, go with Weebly. Or if you're just looking for the most popular in the industry that includes the analytics, even if it's just the basic analytics, go with Shopify. Now, of course, those aren't the only 5 in the industry. There are a ton more you guys can choose from, like the free Canva website I showed you guys how to build. You can go with BigCommerce. There's 3D Cart. There's GoDaddy. There's Xero. Or you can even do an Amazon storefront, which I think they're like $40 per month, $39.99 per month, and you'll already be selling on Amazon, and that is the link you can send to people to shop online. This is your choice. Figure out what works best for you and your business and go for it. But those are my top 5, and I chose those top 5 just because they all have a different reason of why you can go with those. The other ones are pretty much doing the same thing. But that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching.